गाइस, इट्स मी स्वाति पार्थ सारथी एंड आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल एंड आल्सो आई विश यू अ वेरी हैप्पी न्यू ईयर. लेट ऑल योर ड्रीम कम ट्रू. एंड आल्सो आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक ईच वन ऑफ यू हु सपोर्टेड मी ऑन दिस यूट्यूब जर्नी लास्ट ईयर एंड आई रियली मीन इट. सो दिस इज माई फर्स्ट व्लॉग ऑफ द ईयर एंड आई एम ऑल्सो सुपर एक्साइटेड बिकॉज दिस इज द न्यू ईयर. इट्स अ न्यू स्टार्ट. एंड ऑल्सो इन टूडेज व्लॉग आई एम शेयरिंग विद यू गाइज द प्लानट 2021 विच इज टोटली designed by me. And like before, I was just having a note where I should just scribble things and I forget, because scribbling you can't know which content and all, but this time I don't want that to happen. So I thought I'll be a little bit organized and I thought of having a planner. So when I searched for many planners, there were a lot of content which is actually not useful for me. So that is the reason I thought I'll have a planner of my own, and I created it on my own. So my planner actually looks like this. So do watch this video till the end and also don't forget to hit like and subscribe button. Printing shop, and yesterday I gave this planner for printing and I was supposed to get today morning, but due to confusion it got bit delay and now they called me because they want to double verify with the pages order. So let's see, I am like very much excited because this is my first planner which I'm getting it done. So let's see how it is. I reached the destination and the shop is in the first floor. So the name of the shop is Shweta Arts Big Prints, and this shop is located in Saraswatipuram, Mysore. Planner, I have used like hardbone in the front and the back so that it gives you a book feel. And also inside I have used the 100 GSM paper. If not, you can use the 80 GSM paper, which is a normal A4 sheet as well. So the size of the book is A5, which I feel, you know, the perfect size for the planner. If not, you know, you want still bigger one, then you can go for a A4 sheet as well. So coming to the next sheet is all my interests in one sheet. Like, I love listening to music, I love stationaries, I love pet, I love traveling. So putting all my interests together with a symbol, I have designed like this. So coming to my next sheet, this defines my prayer to my guru. So before I start something, I want a positive vibe and I believe in Sai. So I have designed like this. It is a mandala design and I have put my guru's name on it. So this is something optional, but I really wanted this on my planner. So the next sheet is the planner belongs to, and this is one of the most important sheet in any planner because this defines the planner belongs to whom. So I didn't want a lot of designs on it, I just wanted a very simple and elegant one. So I have just used the tag and the feather design here. The reason behind I use the feather here is, like, in ancient days they were using feather to write, so keeping that in my mind, like, I designed it like this. So the next sheet is the calendar 2021. I wanted the entire calendar here. So this is the calendar which I got from Freepik, and Freepik is a website where you can download few photos which are free of cost, where there is no copyrights, and there are few photos where you have to buy and purchase. I'll leave the link in the below description box. Do check it out. So the next sheet is the quote one. So I love adding quotes, and I really feel so good and energetic when I read some of the quotes. So this is one which I really like. So do what you love in 2021. So the next sheet is the goal sheet. So here I have differentiated goal into different categories like career, finance, health, and self-improvement. So what you actually want to achieve in this year, what is your goal in career wise or in finance wise, that I can fill it. So that is so this is the sheet for that. So the next sheet is the favorite clicks. This is just to make the planner look really beautiful by adding the favorite pics on it. And also, like, I have not done back-to-back printing, because if I want to design something, I can use pen, pencil or sketch pens to make it look even more beautiful. So that is the reason I have just used one sheet printing, not back-to-back one. So this favorite click sheet I have added too, so that I can add photos. In case I have a lot more photos, I can also use this free space. So the next sheet is the habitat tracker. So this habit tracker is one of the most important sheet in this planner, because there are few habits which I have to get used to it. So there are, like, you know, drinking water or workout or meditation, like everything I start but I just give up in middle. I have no reason, I don't know why I just do it. So this time, like, I want to track everything. And also they say, like, if you do for 21 days you get used to it. So I really want to try. So that is the reason I have added habit tracker in my planner. So the next sheet is my favorite, that is the travel list. So I can list out the places where I want to travel this year. So I am, like, very much excited. Even I don't know where I will travel this year. So let's see what all I'll fill it up. The next one is the quote. So this is again to remind about your goals and your commitment. So sweetheart, marry your goals, remain committed to success, be loyal to your dreams. This I really like it, yeah. So the next one is the reading list. So if you have a reading habit, then you can write the name of the book and you can give the rating of the book. So that is why I have put this reading list. The next one is again the quote, if not now, when? So that is the question. If you are not doing it now, then when will you achieve your dreams? That is the reason of this quote. The next one is the block content. So this block content is something like I'm working on my own website, like the blog, where I review about the beauty products. So that is the, I want to make a list of the content what I want to post. So that is why. So there will be a lot of stuff which will be going on the website. Still it is not, you know, live. So that is the reason I've given two sheets for blog content. So this is something like, again, the quote. So you're gonna piss a lot of people off when you start doing what's best for you. I really liked it. And I feel for this image actually suits. So that is why I really like it. So the next one is the January. So the first month of this year, January, this is the calendar. And the next one is the January content. I just gave all the fruits here, the colorful one. So whatever in the month of January, what content it will go, everything I can just list it out here. The next sheet is for the birthday tracker. Like, I am very bad at remembering the dates of the birthday of my friends. So this time, this year, like, I want to just make a note of on which date, you know, my friend's birthday is there, so that I can wish in advance or wish early. Rather than seeing someone's status and then remembering this is my friend's birthday, oh, I have to wish. I do that all the time. So I to avoid all those things, I've added the birthday tracker. So the next one is the January expense. Oh God. So next one is the January expense tracker. Here I've written no expense. So this is basically to make sure on which day you have not spent a single rupee. So even if you have, spent a single rupee, make a track of it so that the next time you can minimize your expenses. So that one I have given in the next sheet, like expense tracker, date, description for what you have spent, how much you have spent, and at the end you can total how much you have spent on that month. So these, whatever the sheets I have added for January, I'm adding it on for the next coming months also, but the design will be just different. So this is the January expense tracker. This is again a quote. This I really like it. So 2021 is a mature year. You gotta control your mouth, mind, mood, and money. So this is something which I really like. So the next one is weekly planner. So in a week, like in a week, what all you want to, like in January month, I have given a content. So there you will write what all content will go in the January month. So in this weekly basis, you can divide that content into 4 weeks so that it won't become a burden for you. So if you write what you want to do on Monday, Tuesday, Thursday in this list, then it'll be like very much simple. So that is the reason. So this is for week 1, week 2, week 3 and week 4. So that is the end of January month, and next comes the February calendar, and then it continues with the February content, then the birthday calendar, then expense tracker, no expense tracker, and this is an expense tracker, and again here is a quote, think it. So I have created this planner only till the month of February, so I have to do from March to December. The content remains same, only the design keeps varying from pages to pages. I hope this video will help you out to create your own planner. In case you are thinking of creating a planner, do share it with me. I would love to watch it. And also, if you feel this binding and all is like too much, you don't want to do it, then the other way is like you can just get a printout in a A4 sheet, and you can just put it in a file and make your own planner. So share this video with your friends, so who are all like interested in this planner. And also don't forget to hit like and subscribe button, and also do follow me on my Instagram for more updates. And once again, a very happy new year to you and your family. So till then, bye bye, take care.